Hello everyone. So on Friday we were learning about the Vedic age. I have sent you some videos about the Vedic age, chapter number 4 of term 1. This chapter is from term 1. We have started this chapter. We have done the topic Indo-Aryans, Vedas and Vedic period. Now we were learning about the life in the early Vedic period. So life in the early Vedic period we have started early Vedic period, political life we have done, social life we have done. Now, we have to start religion. What type of religion was there? What the people were worshipping? Which gods were worshipped at that time? So children, it is very interesting to know about that time, that what happened at that time when we were not there. So we can understand only by the Vedas. What happened at that time, which gods were worshipped, what type of yagyas were there, what type of activities people were doing at that time. So I feel very interesting when I read this type of chapters, because in this I think that I am living in that period only. So dear children, you also listen with full interest, so you will have a life like you are living in at that time only. So we have to start in religion. What type of religion was there at that time? In the early Vedic period, the dominant mode of worshipping the gods was through recitation of prayers and hymns. So at that time also prayers were sung and hymns were sung, and the performance of sacrifices or yajna. Yajna means a sacrificial ceremony conducted by priest around a fire, जिसको हम हिंदी में यज्ञ बोलते हैं. वो यज्ञ एक फायर जलाई जाती है और उसमें हम लोग घी और सारी चीज़ें डालते रहते हैं सामग्री. That type of performances were performed at that time. यज्ञ were performed by the people to please the god. तो उस टाइम ये यज्ञ क्यों हुआ करते थे और अब भी हुआ करते हैं? To please the gods so that they might bestow blessings on them. जिससे कि वो उनके ऊपर अपनी blessings की shower करें. There were no temples. Be very careful. There were no temples. Nor were there any idols. कोई मूर्तियाँ नहीं होती थी, कोई temples नहीं होते थे. तो वो worship किसकी करते थे? People worshipped forces of nature. They worshipped forces of nature represented by Agni. जो आग होती है, द फायर गॉड अग्नि, इंद्र द गॉड ऑफ रेन, इंद्र द गॉड ऑफ रेन एंड थंडर, वरुण द गॉड ऑफ विंड, वरुण गॉड ऑफ विंड, सूर्या द गॉड ऑफ द सन गॉड, सोमा द गॉड ऑफ प्लांट्स, पृथ्वी द अर्थ गॉड, यमा द गॉड ऑफ डेथ एंड उषा द गॉडेस ऑफ डॉन. उषा goddess, devi of dawn. Dawn means in the early morning time. These were the forces of nature were at that time worshipped by the people. There were no temples, there were no idols. कोई मूर्तियाँ नहीं होती थी, कोई temples नहीं होते थे, और वो सिर्फ forces of nature का ही worship किया करते थे. Now next topic is रिक्रिएशन. वो अपना एंटरटेनमेंट किस तरह करते थे? चैरियट रेसिंग, हॉर्स रेसिंग एंड हंटिंग वर द फेवरेट रिक्रिएशनल एक्टिविटीज ऑफ द पीपल ऑफ द वैदिक पीपल ऑफ द पीरियड ऑफ द वैदिक टाइम. दे ऑल्सो एन्जॉयड गेम्स ऑफ डाइस, डांस एंड म्यूजिक. सो एट दैट टाइम मोबाइल्स वर नॉट देयर, टीवीज वर नॉट देयर, नो कनेक्शन ऑफ cable, no internet, nothing was there. So what they were doing for their recreational activities? They were racing, chariot racing, horse racing, hunting. And hunting was the favorite recreational activity of that time. And they also enjoyed games of dice. We have also seen in Ramayana and Mahabharata also the games of dice, dance and music. These were the recreational activities. So it is better if you will read your chapter by yourself. Okay? So, dear children, read the chapter once or twice. Then only you can understand it well. Now we have to start the later Vedic period. later Vedic period, we have to start in the next video.